Avs ice this one with 35 seconds left in the contest.
As you mentioned, most of the Avs.
They moved to Pittsburgh, got a goal, you know, 6-3. Yeah, too little, too late now.
That's their 20.
It's hard to even. We missed all the fans empty out of the PB&G Paints Arena.
Cogliano heading to the locker room now. Wonder how
everyone went home.
You know, run into, like somebody ran into his leg with their skate when he dove.
50th win of the season for this Avalanche team.
Okay.
Off the draw. It's now a 6-4 game. Well, my goodness, it was a 4-2 contest a couple of minutes ago. And since then, 4 goals have been added in this game. Someone's going to say, okay, 6-4, well, it was just a crate. Late in the game it was. That's just one of those seeing eye shots that just from the point. There's 30.8 seconds left. It's impossible. But nonetheless, the Penguins just continue to throw it to the front of the cage. Stern. Reaching in. O'Connor is there kicking at that loose spot. Down to 15 seconds to go in the game, and Bowen Byram takes command. Sent ahead by Manson. There's Sturm in. Flips it off into the slot. Comper with a backhand flip goes into the screen. 5.7 seconds left, and that's going to do it in Pittsburgh.
And, you know, it's so interesting when you look at the Avalanche and how they're building towards the playoffs. Hopefully all the injured players are going to be back. But the two defensemen on the ice were defensemen that we weren't. Manson wasn't here. This is his 10th game before the trade, basically before the trade deadline. And then you've got Bo Byram out there. So, you're starting to get some pieces back that are new.
Byram will hold on at the point and just throw that one down deep. And that will do it from Pittsburgh as the Avs complete the season sweep over the Penguins, winning Saturday at Ball Arena and tonight at PPG.
And a couple of days off now before a big game in Winnipeg. But more importantly for the Avalanche, they beat Pittsburgh, a really good club, twice in their own building and then in Pittsburgh's building.
The Avs have clinched a playoff spot. If you're a season ticket member, you'll be receiving information first on how to secure your seats for the postseason.
The Avalanche now the second team to clinch a playoff spot.
Is to become a member, so go
Florida Panthers did the other night. Oh, by the way, the Panthers are down 5-1 against the Maple Leafs. 6-5 now, Panthers.
Score if the Avalanche 6 and the Penguins 4. And we'll see you again on Friday night when the Avs head to Winnipeg to take on the division rival.